We're discussing the state of gender equity and equality in Nevada.
When you start including women in the conversation, you access a whole nother pool of talent.
We often are raised with these thoughts of what sex and gender and being gay is.
I think we have to commit resources, and resources in both time and money, if we are honest about really wanting to create change.
That's on the next Nevada Week.